Actress Jacqueline Fernandez on Saturday unveiled the poster of her upcoming film Vikrant Rona at an event hosted by its makers. Jacqueline looked ravishing in floral outfit. Talking about the project, Jacqueline said,
"And this is my first actual venture in Canada, and it was amazing working with Chesapeake and the amazing crew and team that was on Vikrant Rona. And today we're here to unveil my poster and my first look as Rakkamma, that's my character. And it's very, very exciting."
Jacqueline will be seen playing Gadang Rakkamma, who runs a tavern in a fictional place. She will also be seen shaking a leg with Kicha Sudeep in the film. The multilingual action-adventure film will have a 3D release in 14 languages. The film is directed by Anoop Bhandari.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.